Hi, Dasha.
Hi.
Welcome to Dasha's Happy Video. So she just opened Christmas presents, and this was one of her.
I got a jack, a robot, and a dungeon maker.
She got this.
But I'm not surprised about this because I already knew about it, basically. My God, got it. What's in here?
She got a gift card. Another gift card.
What is this? Bath bomb surprise? Where's the envelopes? That's more like it. Why is the little one big? At least I'm gonna have. I'm guessing these are baby. I'm gonna have my first little dolls. Bath bombs and accessories. Let me open up these things. Okay. And it's my color. These are so beautiful. I'm gonna have these with these. It's gonna look pretty. Cool. I'm gonna start with this. Here's another jacket. And I had no idea. I was asking my mom for so long to open this. I cannot like it. Oh. Here I got some mush days. In there. Why am I closing it? Like these pants. Why do I keep on wanting to close them? But cause I'm just putting random together. Definitely this is an outfit. I know it. Because why the OP? I'm gonna have this one and this one. Oh, this one and this one. I'm gonna see when I get the dolls. Ooh, these are cute. Little cat. This is gonna be my favorite piece out of all collection. The trick is outfit. And here's the bath bombs. Just to show you, baby. What bath bombs look like. And there's the bath bombs. So they have the first layer unlocked. I'm actually excited for the babies also. Because I never had an animal baby. I only have a few of them. I was starting with. Season one, then they stopped a little bit, but me clue. Dancer Queen. So here's a little clue on the bottom that says Dancer Queen. Second. And all of us know what second means. The peeing check. Or grinder. How is it? Where is this dolly of mine? That's weird color. There's three Leos on you. I'm talking my baby language. Okay. That explains. I'm guessing this one's baby. This is not the baby. It's a bag for the baby, I'm guessing. I have no idea what this thing is. I'm just gonna put all my treasure. I think I'm gonna put it. Me dress up her. Oh, actually, she does have an outfit. Well, then I have to make her the way she is. Because she comes with this suit. Because her shoes are blooming. Her shoes are too big for her. So she's just gonna wear them like this. This is her outfit. And she belongs in this pink suitcase. Or this case. Ooh. And here's her keychain to come with her. It's gray. And now, let's open my Annabelle doll. Okay, what season is this? This is not a season. I think I got the new season. Did I? No. My favorite part is they have like a lounging spot. She can lounge right here. By all the clothing pieces. Oh yeah, now I know the season. Rare season. Ooh, I have a 1% that I'm not gonna get a rare one. Here's my coffee cup. I actually have different colors of coffee cups. I have a blue one, a gray one, and a brown one. All of them are different. Than this one, so at least that one's glittery. Hopefully she won't drink any glitter water. Yesterday I got an LOL also. She was like a 1980s. Now let me open up her next accessory. I'm actually putting her stuff in the baby bounce frame. Here's her shawls. They're blue. Let me put them in her lounge area. Let me get her. I'm having some struggles. And there we go. I never seen so pretty of a dress. I thought yesterday's doll was the prettiest one. I think I'm wrong. This one's gonna be an interesting baby. Oh, there it is. I was like, why did they give me an empty bag? First, I had to open up the baby. If I can. The only kinds you can have are rare. So she's a rock star. Shaw cat. She broke her phone. It's on low. Bad baby. Don't break your phone. And charge it. It's on 1%. Because it's red. And she's the bus because she has coffee. So it's... You're just lucky you're pretty. But you just make my hands all dirty. I'm guessing this is gonna be for her because, well, she just has it. She's singing with her. And where's her phone? She'll hang out in her lounge.
Sure.
Where is she gonna hang out in her hands? Yeah. Next up, maybe that. But all of these things. Oh, here's her cell phone. She'll have a little case for it. Actually, she's gonna sit in this area. That's my favorite part about LOLs. They have a place to stay in their lounging space that I found. I had my LOL and it had a straw in it. So that's why you always have to pop off your LOL's doll head if it has some creepy things inside. Dance Queen. And this was Dance Queen. But I actually had Old School. That was the one I had yesterday. But I already got two Old Schools and they were the same, but that other one is different. Only way she can do. So I'm gonna have to test out these two. There.
Then you have duplicates.
So this one might be the baby version of this other one. You see the baby. If this is the baby, then so now she has a little sister. Yes. Yep. But here's the little baby. I'm gonna get out her crater card. She's Fonsa. She has a cute little diamond.
Oh, this is so cute.
Yeah, she's a diamond. And probably her sister's jealous, but at least they are sisters.
Her older sister is gonna use it.
Probably. Ah. So probably she's gonna hang out right here. Next to her sister. Then that means I'm gonna get her. Next.
Older sister.
So it's gonna have to be Rockstar. Oh yeah, it's supposed to be Rockstar. I just know it. So we got these four because, well, they're gonna have to share sippy cup. So now we have. So that's gonna hang next to her since her sister's coming. So let me get all of these things out. Let me get her stuff out. With her. Wait. These are her shoes. Of her hang out that her sister's gonna hang out in. Actually, I'm gonna put her water bottle right here with her sister lounging right here with. So that's their hangout spot. Oh, that's why we have the baby these things. Now I know what they're for. Because these things are for this. Why did I grab out this thing? We have white and gray for the two babies that have been born.
To do what?
So they can put these, because these bath bombs have little things in them.
Like what?
Like little charms. I'm starting to think this is another girl. She just has a different hairstyle. She's more decorated than her sister. So let me just put on her outfit, and this is our last Aluelo. So her sisters, so their sisters, hanging out in the lounge, just doing nothing. That's what I am doing. And she has a blue apron. And guys, Merry Christmas! Me put her shoes on, and she'll be ready to show you her outfit. She's so pretty. Oh, her shoe. These shoes do not fit. If you have a duplicate.
Oh, so shiny.
If you always have a duplicate, this is what you do. Sister, sister. So here's the hangout lounge. Oh no. What did they do to this doll? She's two colored eyes. Good. I think they did a mistake. Comment down below if you got this girl and if you got the same mistake. Or this on purpose. This is how the doll's good. Be like, just, oh, that's what it's for. Because there's actually a pizza thing that you can, so they can share a pizza slice. Who's going to get the last slice? I call. So here's some shoe right outside.
So is this a fun package?
Yeah, you should get it if you haven't.
Fun Christmas present, one of them?
Yeah! And I still have tons of more to open. Sorry. I've done all that stuff. This is... There's three surprises. I'm sorry, I'm just necking out everything. Let me see how they look like.
Don't have to use water?
You do, but I'm gonna have to just see how... Because it says three layers. I thought it was one.
Three surprises.
It's just a bath bomb. So we're gonna have to. And also, I'm excited for my JoJo maker because I have refill packs. That means more making.
Less. Do you think you wanna do video? How you make them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me first open this thing, because I see there's a paper on the bottom. So. Oh, now I know what it is. You don't even have to open it and you'll know what it is. Thank you, package. Now I don't have to open my LOL bomb. It's a pizza slice. What is this one? This one's...
So your girls will have pizza.
Yeah, and there's one less pizza slice that's fainting away. Another pizza. I guess all four of them are gonna have pizza. Bye, guys. So, see you next time and Merry Christmas.
Bye.
Bye.